Guys, it is due back with another video, and today I'm playing some Need for Speed on my Xbox 360. See, when you go like this, hold it down, and then you can go like that, and you can start driving. Oh shit, just crashed. And guys, make sure you like, sub, subscribe, and hit that little notification bell. It would be appreciated if you just sub and like. And just don't be mean in the comments. Because I do have a PS4, right? And you know that in my video, because I was talking about it in my Red Dead Redemption video. And soon I will record Fortnite videos, but because I don't know how to record on an Xbox 360, yeah, that's why I have to record like this and grab my iPad. But when I want the PS4, then I can actually record and you guys can hear me because I have a mic. I'm playing by myself because no one actually plays Xbox 360 anymore. They play Xbox Series X and they play PS5 and PS4. They don't play any old games. My favorite game is Call of Duty Black Ops 2 and 3. But I like the Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2. I mean 3. Modern Warfare 3 is the best. I always used to play it on my old Xbox 360. Then my mom accidentally took it out. So that's why we just got another one. But this was like in here. Boy, too fast for you. Oh, look at my speed radar. 167, that's a lot. And that's 167. Move your dumb ass out of the way. What a speed. Oh shit. Sometimes I'm dumb. Boom boom. You go like this, hold down these buttons, and then boom, you can go driving like that, and then they use some of this, then they just go driving. But me,
yeah.
I'm just driving. Brake. I'll show you how. See this? Hold this button. So like this. This. And then you see? If you accidentally go back, you can just quickly brake. Well, I think I'm gonna leave it there. I know this is a short video, but this is all I wanna do. Actually, you know what? I'll play for a bit longer. You guys, comment what you guys want me to play. Like Skate 3 or something? Because I can actually download that. Because it's on an Xbox 360. But I'm used to PS3 Xbox Skate 3. I'm not used to it. But I do have the demo, but I don't really like it because you can only play for a little bit. Only for like 20 minutes and boom. when I first downloaded it, I was so happy because I always used to play this game, right? And then, I could only play for 20 minutes, but I smacked the guy in the face with my skateboard. It was really funny. Boom, boom. You know what? Let me show you something. So if you go over to like if you just say my games, Skate 3 demo, right? But you see, I have no more other games. That's why I want to buy the full version. Because I just want to play like the actual version, because then you can go to the good maps. But you, in this demo, you can only like play. Let's see, like only these certain maps. But you can't even teleport. You have to go there. And there's a barrier, and I'm like, the hell? This makes no sense. I'm just gonna play the demo now. I mean, but Call of Duty and this was so fun. I'm just gonna go easy. High school.
Hey there, fella. Welcome to the Skate 3 demo. Kick, kick,
kick. One question, I wanna know this. Is this a girl or a boy? Comment down what you think. I like this guy.
You're doing pretty good there, Ben. Keep at it, buddy. Hey, you over there. Get over here.
No, because I'm actually kind of good. I love when you do the torpedo. How do you jump? That. Yeah, I'm gonna piss off someone. I wanna just do this. Oh crap, I've got a taser. Coffee and I forgot how to do it. You want to piss off a guy. Because they'll come running after you. When it goes red, that means they're coming after you. I'm dumb. You see, I'm leaving the demo area, so that means I can't even go there. See? This is why I hate this. I'm leaving the demo area. Where is the demo area? Remember when you used to jump when you used to jump on that ramp. Oh, like you used to jump on the ramp, like spawn a ramp, right? Then you got this, and then you click, and then you go zooming up. It was so fun. I remember that. Or something like that. No. I mean, I'm gonna go to somewhere really high so then I can do a torpedo. Oh. Shoot. You know what? I think I might leave it there. See ya. Bye bye.